Welcome back, sports fans. Hey guys, welcome into another episode of the FMIS Invitational Blood Bowl League. I'm Smooth, playing as the Raging Caucasians, the Chaos team. Today we're getting our first AI opponent, so hopefully I can do okay. I hope so, at least. We've been pretty beat up. We've been playing a lot of players that are very good at the game, so my team's been getting beat up pretty good. This is the Warfire Swarms, the Skaven, so it should be okay. We'll see how it works out. Not really sure exactly how to play against these guys, but we'll be going here in just a second and hopefully come out with a W. Definitely needed. I'm currently 1-2 in the league right now. One win, two losses. Have a few guys hurt, so I'm working with some journeymen right now. Haven't really got any good money, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the ball first.
The Skaven are formidable.
And I'm gonna set up my team here.
They're fast and sneaky. An opposing team will need to be as fast as they are, far more violent. They
can't save.
So start punching them now.
That's it. Okay, so I'm gonna also get you. These are my two journeymen on the left. I'll try to remember that. Injured guy there. He's got blocked. That's good. He's good back here. There's another journeyman as well, but it's fine. Okay. Yep. Confirm that setup. The offense starts the drive a fraction before the defense is ready, catching their opponents flat-footed. All players in the Rage Card Changes may move into one adjacent square. This is a free move. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and move him here so he is set up correctly, and I'm going to just do that. Hopefully it'll bounce to him. Nope. Excellent. Okay, so let's do some damage first before we pick that ball up. We've learned that as we've gone through, it's the best way to do it, because obviously the picking up the ball is pretty low chance. So we're going to start here. Let's push some guys down the line. So we got a block, and we will push him that way. And I'm going to go ahead and follow with him, so we kind of... Yes, there we go. KO, first guy. Good deal. So what I'm going to try and do is set up a wall here, get the ball, and go down the right-hand side of the field.
Casualty so early in the match?
So,
hey, I might actually start paying attention.
This guy's got blocks, so I will use it on him. And both down, that's good, because I have block. That's fine. Okay. This guy here. Gonna push. I'll push him this way. And I will stay. That's Bass is injured, so I'll use this. And I got another push. Pushing this way, and I will stay again. Okay. I'm not going to do that. Need those guys there to keep them from being able to get through, stay in the tackle zones. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to blitz here.
What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes.
Okay. There. So now we will need to try and pick up the ball, and hopefully I'll get it.
The team have possession.
Good deal. And head over here. Stay safe to make sure they don't get through my tackle zones. Go to here. All right. He might be able to get through there, but we'll see how that works. Yeah, he can, but I'll be able to take him out pretty easy.
Whoa, that Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it.
Let me see if I can blitz him. Now that this is getting set up this way, I think I'm going to try and punch a hole this way. We'll see how well that works, though.
Those vermin are fast, Jill.
Yeah, I think I'm going to start going left now. Death. Good deal. Gold. Thank you. Okay. So first off, I think what I'm going to need to do the most of is I'm going to need to blitz this guy just so he does not get to me. And I have block, so I can do that. Okay. Now I'm going to take him to here. So these guys are now stuck. Okay.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
I'm gonna reroll that. Oh, I forgot I had loner on. No. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna do both down here. But he was KO'd. Okay, well, I'll take that. That's not bad.
Jim. A solid punch to the mangy critter will stop it flipping around.
Yeah, I'll take that. Should have been able to get this guy further, but it'd be alright.
I love adding my own sound effects.
He might be able to come get him. That's the downside here. Okay, now he will. Lucky. Good deal. Okay, so am I going to be able to get all the way back here with one of these? I can do that. Good deal. Go ahead and do that.
You had better run, boy.
All right, I'm going to save that. Hopefully I can do it. So
come on, guys. Together.
Okay.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Dadgummit, I can't keep getting pushes. I don't need pushes because it's going to be pushing him towards the direction I don't want him to go. Follow.
That player
is going to tackle him, so
smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Okay. Alright, so now what I'm going to try and do is get him over here. I think that's my next move. Got away. Good deal. Don't have to waste a reroll. That is perfect. I'm gonna make a cage by putting him behind.
This formation gives him a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make him lose the ball.
Okay. And why not? We'll risk the one dice. Got it.
That player is so close.
Okay. Starting out pretty good here. Double skulls, good deal.
That team should avoid. What's happening down there? He's going to sleep, and maybe we'll see him on the pitch later.
Good deal. Okay. So. Now I should be able to score in 2 turns, I would think. If everything works out correctly. Let's stand him up. Let's see here. Can I hit him? Okay. I need to get an assist. So. Let's bring this guy over here. Deal. Perfect. Okay.
They've got the advantage. But there is no sure thing in Blood Bowl. Look at Twinkle Toes there.
Okay, so go ahead and take him to here. He's next to him. He's next to him.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat. There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
Oh, wait! Something's happening!
All right, so he's injured and he is served. Good deal. So he's out for the rest of this half, at least. With being injured, no long-term effect, should be out for the rest of the game, yep. Good deal. And now I can then move him to here and hope that I get him in spot. Come on. Two going for it. It's a good deal. All right. So we're pretty set up. Okay.
I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
He He's still got all three of his rerolls, so I wonder when they're going to actually use it. I don't really know how the AI does in this game. We will see. Okay. So, let's do some damage before we score. I think I can just score. Yeah, with a double going for it, I can score. And yeah, okay, I should be able to score here. Let's hope that works out for me. Okay. I'll do this. Of course, the push. Not that guy. I should have not done that. Shouldn't have pushed him there.
You won't leave him alone anytime soon.
That looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in his style.
I know this one. Toromania.
Okay. Alright, I'm not taking any more risks, I don't think. Yeah, I'll just do this, why not?
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Score. Of course. Alright, I gotta re-roll it. Give it to me. Good deal. Okay. Alright.
That was quite the sprint. They dodged several potential tripping hazards to get that one.
I will take it.
With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
Alright, so they get two back. And their injured guy's still there. Good deal. Will they start this half down too?
If I was king, would I want to return to?
Didn't I save it?
Probably not.
Okay, so we're gonna put some guys up on the line.
Now that they're outnumbered.
Possession is the key to winning.
Where's my block?
Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Already injured. I don't want him to get injured anymore. Got so many journeymen. It's nuts. Okay. All right, all players on Warfire teams may move into one adjacent snake. Okay, so you got the same thing. And of course, they ride to him. My kicks have been so unlucky in this game. All right.
Disconnected.
Sorry, I was just closing a team speak before somebody comes in.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
The ball is secure. Should the other team steal it away?
Okay, so they're gonna try and test my right side. Done. That's all right. Okay. He's done too. That's not good. It's stunning the mess out of me.
Unity is strength. Sorry, you may see that player later if they wait.
No, I'm not gonna use the apothecary. It's alright. Okay, so let's get these guys over here. You know what? Let's do that. Come on. Give me a good roll. Good deal.
Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
Yeah. Free as a fart in a thunderstorm. I like it. Good deal. So we're gonna push him here. And then I can then attack those two guys. We'll put him there.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
And we'll come around the back of this guy.
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
Okay. That's a good turn. I'm okay with that. All right, how's he gonna do this? He's gonna try and push his way through, it looks like. I don't think he's got a chance.
Himself blocks. That's really risky.
Less defenders there are around us, the easier it's going to be.
Hey, oh, wow. Okay.
Ah, we call that Nuffles Kiss.
Might be able to push through. We'll see. He's only got two turns to do it, so. Okay. I'll go ahead and do that.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. One more step in.
Ah. Okay.
This is going to be decisive.
Rock, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. The attacker has an assist. These guys are
good deal.
That wouldn't have happened in my
All right. Game. Bad luck for him. Good luck for me. Let's go ahead and stand these two guys up. I'm not going to be doing nothing else with them.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Really? That's really unlucky.
You can practice all your life, but sometimes nothing just fancies a laugh at your expense.
Okay.
That's it. Force them back and then pow! This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
The other ones stood there like statues, with such easy prey. Down mice at that speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side of the board.
All right.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
This turn's about over. I'm gonna wait. Okay, there it is. Half's over. Let's see who comes back. They all come back, I think, right? Yep, good deal. Alright. Glad I didn't use the apothecary on any of those guys.
A fresh start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter. One team is lighter player, not a significant difference. Can impact the game. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Extra team reroll. Sweet. For them, perfect. Exactly what I needed. Not really. Okay, so good kick.
Easy. Nothing to see here.
Okay.
Whoa.
Hit him all you want, buddy. Okay.
Unity is strength.
Deal. Hurt him.
Dog back, Whisker. Get.
No long-term effect, though. It's whatever.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Okay. So, yeah, these guys got to roll to get out. Unless they go to attack these guys. Let's see what he does. He's going to blitz, okay.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. And they're looking hungry.
Good. He's gonna try and go for the pass, I think. Hopefully I can get a blitz off and get the ball from him.
Nice. Very nice.
Okay. So that's the first thing I think we need to do here. I'm going to put you up here next to him.
This could be
stand
fun.
You up.
Especially if the ball holder goes down.
So let's take this guy out first. Right.
I love the sound of the Skaven when they're in pain. Sounds like victory.
Oh, rather them than me.
Over here. have the best chance of catching the ball. Once it gets knocked out of his hands. That is about to happen. I'm about to blitz the shit out of him.
Can the player force possession away from the ball?
Yeah, I'm re-rolling that. Thank you.
They've left the ball carrier exposed. There could be a counter strike.
That's so unlucky. Okay, well, let's stand over here and let's pick it up.
What, they asleep there?
Nope. It's fine. I'll take it. They're not getting to that. Maybe he is getting to it. Is he going to pick it up, though?
Forget the ball.
Nope.
Just try dishing out a few.
He got it. Okay. It's all good. There's plenty of guys around it still. Okay. So let's try this again. Let's put. There he is. Okay, so let's put him here. Go and hit him.
Some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Ball in danger. And carrier too.
That's the way. Get him early.
Okay. Give me the ball. No, I'm not rerolling it. Good deal. Okay. So got the ball there. It's pretty well protected. Let's do a little damage here.
They're going to spend time on the bench.
In theory, I should be able to get down here and waste a little bit of time. Waste a couple turns. We'd hope. I don't know exactly how the AI plays when you waste start wasting turns, but we'll see. Oh my god, really?
The only use, in my opinion, my life. decide who gets hit next.
Now let's go ahead and score one. So, who do I want to score? Jeffrey Dahmer wouldn't be a bad idea. Get him up another level. Yeah, I think we'll do that. So we'll hit him. Push them both this way.
The domino effect in action.
Deal.
Ouch. Fast, but weak. Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Now we'll reroll that. All right.
If the losers are gonna make a move, they need to do it now.
Imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly. Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. The strike back would be terrible.
Well, that wouldn't be an issue.
Okay, random one, random square in a direction. Good kick. All right, I'll take it.
Scoops up the ball with ease. The enemy's very quiet.
Oh my God, really?
He may not be noticed. Adversaries like that. I hope he knows what he's doing.
Okay, I was about to say. If he doesn't fix that, I was about to blitz him.
Around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
Okay, so can I still blitz him? Okay, that's doable. That's even more doable. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. Save Nathan Lane for that. Or do we do it with Jeffrey Dahmer? Is that Let's do it with Jeffrey Dahmer. Let's get him the points. Okay, we'll put him here.
The attacker has an assist.
Last burst of speed. Wind's risky.
Okay.
Well, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Come on, buddy. You can do it. Good deal.
Need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them. They can dislodge the ball from that. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
I'm gonna try and pick it up with Kevin Spacey's here and get some points for my Chaos Warrior.
Failure that could cost his team dear.
I kinda re-roll that. Good, I still caught it. Bueno. I'll take that for a blitz. A push, heck yes. Okay.
Predictable and a little boring, but it's the results that matter.
Okay. Okay.
They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well, Doc.
That. Let's get over here and protect this dude.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
All right.
The opposition didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on odor, Jim. When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip.
Good luck, buddy. Okay. Well. Thank you.
Come on, guys. Together. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good thing.
What's that pad doing, Bob?
You look to be rolling on the ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
Catch up such a big gap.
All right, another touchdown. 3-0. Okay.
And a few of the
players
return to the action.
They're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the boots. Now it's time to think defensively.
It doesn't really matter. But I'll do this one. Set it up over here.
That's on their way list today. Oh, the ball has been lost.
Goodness gracious.
These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them.
Okay. Well, let's do some damage here. See if we can get some more points, some more injuries. Yeah, no, thank you. Wow. Okay. Okay, well, that's the game.
A prime player is a dead player. Off times at any rate.
All right, well, I'm going to call it. I think that's going to be it. I appreciate everybody for watching. 3-0 win. I mean, my team much needed that. Let's see. I think one of my Chaos Warriors got the MVP there, so we should have some good things to add to them. Let's see. Yeah, so yeah, he got the MVP. 5 out of 6 on his PPP there, or his SPP. So yeah, that's good. That's good. All right, we're going to end it here, and I will see you next time.